一声叹，一句笑谈，一心愿，朱颜乱，锦衣朝，心事复残垣，弦歌断肠，半生情长负流年。红豆开，开遍相思无人叹，杨柳岸，残月晓，风长亭晚。何处潇湘凝眸落花间，
舟向万里墙，坐看世事冷暖，翻开历史的花。
些圣诞房，马蹄声擦江山。
Your top tower is under attack.
走过江南，就是景色依然。
摆到拍。
如果你用通胀不算你看白怎么办，我们也会很难
I'm under attack! Moving quickly, your middle tower is under attack.
Triangle!
Oh, yes!
Deliciously.
Your middle tower is under attack.
There falls my shadow.
和安踏歌，与迷茫泪水起万有水。
江南把你紧紧锁在我心怀、
yes.
江南烟雨多愁泪水面的海那花丛间多少烟雨多少歌舞不休情怀河岸踏歌醉如斜
像柠檬如花间，
缘到
is under attack.
Under attack.
Keep my hand in. Don't blink or you'll miss me.
Your top tower is under attack.
twinkle of an eye.
几条半面孔对窗。
The
enemy's middle tower has fallen.
In I go.
Oh.
Moving quickly.
Look sharp. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Dire structures are fortified. 想牵你的手，想一起走到尽头。
Yes.
Get back. Bottom.
Where falls my shadow, fails my blade. Phantom fighter. Only I know. See.
我心中偷偷的寂寞，
花儿醉了，
江南雨来暮。
Đéo biết cái cơ bản, đéo biết chỗ TP. Còn đéo biết mình TP sẽ đáp xuống chỗ nào. Con trôn lồn là nó lên rất phản là sao ta?
rửa này.
I'm ready.
This one is in the bag. Why you not take here, bro? Oh, they take already before.
Just great stuff.
You're out of your league. I'm under attack.
Not so fast. Middle tower's down. Good stuff. Your middle tower's a sad pile of rubble. Down on the ropes now. Don't let up.
KS điện lồn, nhớ kiểu cái lồn ra, thôi đổi ác.
In Singapore, no.
Đi mẹ thì chịu.
Chán mà. Ôi ơi, mới đi nhìn đi kìa mà.
Ôi. 100% dopplers and then two cold as ice and then one river. And then one river. 1v1.
Jeez.
Holy fuck, this is a huge 1v1.
that is quite dangerous, bro. Okay, good start, butterfly. Okay, good start on the butterfly. Give us a butterfly again, bro. Butterfly. Or Karambit. Okay, that's fine. Whatever.
That would have been nice if that hit.
Yeah, it would have. Give us a Karambit. Or the butterfly. It's better, right? Oh no.
Better than before for sure.
Nice, nice. They've been looking really good, haven't they?
Yeah, I had a little chart with other players before. They all look very energetic and chill. They are very happy to stay with Sumail. And I think they will doing a great job today.
Yeah. I think this is a great patch for you to have a... If there's going to be somebody you can't communicate all that much with, it's mid. Because there's just so much going on the side lanes right now. You're kind of left to do your own thing there. And I noticed in the drafts that during the group stage, they were predominantly drafting Monet's hero last. But the last like 5 games, they've chosen to put Sumail on that 10th pick. So I think they've really embraced the stand-in and said, like, we have to enable this guy because we as a core unit. They got 4th at TI. Like... They know they're good enough as 4, and they've had issues with mid this year, so it's really cool to see it all come together, and I think their momentum is going to be palpable today.
Yeah, this team, it's crazy to think that they were almost eliminated. They had to play tiebreakers to even stay in the competition, and here they are top 8 and looking good to potentially go further than that as well. That mid lane is going to be where most eyes will turn to. What's the most enjoyable thing you have about watching Sumail in that mid lane, Faith Beyond?
When I'm looking after, I always enjoy Sumail, watching Sumail mid, and I like to watch Boboka and Pichu coming mid aid for Sumail. It was very fun to watch. Yeah.
It has been, it has been. They are doing very well for themselves, coming fifth in the group versus Team Liquid. That is someone that, by the way, Sumail has also stood in for at some point, Sindarin. This is as a player that has been on many different teams. It seems like maybe Aster's bringing out the best in him at the moment. Team Liquid, though, also ready for a battle. They came in the upper bracket. They started off really good in that upper bracket until they met OG. Well, it looked okay, Sindarin, for a little while, and then they fell flat.
Yeah, I mean, that series was pretty close. I think perhaps not Liquid's strongest showing in that series, and the most important thing for this team, I think, was that they just didn't full-on bomb out, right? I think there's a little bit of a monkey off the back now. You're in top eight, you get to, like you talked about, they have flown in a lot of family and friends for this. It would have been a really big shame if they didn't get to enjoy them in the arena. So I think now it's like one step at a time. We see a lot of the times we see teams start in the lower bracket and they can make a deep run. This is a team that I have a lot of faith in to do very well if they can overcome today. I think today's opponent will be a pretty big challenge though.
Yeah, they will be. And Team Liquid, of course, is a team that people thought were going to be top three guaranteed.
There's no guarantees in Dota.
Yeah. Why do you think Liquid has struggled so much, Faithbeyond?
Maybe it's because the new patch is coming. And they are trying new things, I think. In group stage, they try lots of new things. Yeah.
Maybe a little bit too many new things.
Yeah, I feel like what happened between last year where they got top three at TI and now is that they lost their in-game leader, Matsu. He was a big voice on their team, and I think the previous patch was a lot more solid for how teams play as a unit and where you move on the map and objective orders and all that kind of stuff. And I think we're kind of seeing a little bit of a lack of voice, a leadership role, playing a pivotal role right now. Because yes, they have. I know Zai has taken over a lot of that, but at the end of the day, experience matters.
Experience matters. I think they've had a lot of experience already this major, obviously playing a lot of matches. That leads me to the question, have they solved their issues? Obviously, nobody has really truly solved the patch, but have they solved enough sin to be able to go far here?
I think so. I would say, you know, we've seen some games from more or less every team here where certain things don't go the way you expect, whether it's in the draft or in the game. A lot of the times, especially when you get to the main stage, mentality matters a lot, and already having overcome that adversity, you've had a loss and then you got a win in the lower, is already going to start inspiring some confidence in some of the ideas that you've learned from the loss. So I think Liquid are on the right track.
Liquid are on the right track. I wonder though, Team Liquid is fan favorite, I know, but so is Sumail, right? So we got the crowd cheering for both sides, but who do they cheer for the most, Slax?
That's right, Shiver. In fact, we found somebody that was first in line here today. How long were you waiting to get in here today?
I waited 3 hours.
3 hours? We're in the front row, and this man is just sitting right in front of Aster with his flag. Fantastic. They can hear you on the stage. Any words? Yes, fantastic. Great.
Is that an actual audience?
They could also hear you. I mean, the pros, they're too respectful to, you know, talk to each other. But you got any words to, you know, freak out the competition?
You know, Blitz was a great caster, but his time as a coach, it ends.
Yes. Did we even kill that much?
Where's her team, bro?
Barman. Want to kill this enchantress and push bot? Might be even curiosity of this
unexpected. Keep it out. Just dead. He just insta-killed me with his Revenant's Brute somehow.
What is this item difference? How's our Ricky so poor?
Game's fucking doomed. It's over. I don't know, this hero is really strong, but
farming 5-way portals, and I push for 100 once I have them. Hopefully I have enough. Oh, what is this, single draft? No, random draft. Brain man.
Grace to you. @_yakaza is an Invoker fan.
Grace to you.
Carl_dotes is an Invoker fan.
Evoker spammer rồi chứ đéo phải Sumiya. Very cool.
The mid lane is important. Say a different lane, Brian. How dare you?
Yeah, I mean, if you look at the drafts, like the way Team Liquid picks, they have like Luna DK, you know? On the other hand, Aster, they have SF Mars. Like one team drafts for tempo, the other team drafts for team fight, scaling, and the ability to eventually beat you with like an Alchemist, a Medusa type carry. And it's definitely clashing playstyles, and Syndrome's right. I think if Liquid doesn't gain momentum in the mid lane, that would be detrimental, to say the least.
Fizbian, we talked about Boboka and Pichu helping out Sumail. Do you think that Insania